I had a twin sister, her name was Sabina. And when we were pulled out of the bunker in the Warsaw Ghetto on the third week of the uprising, we went together to Lumshaplatz. From Lumshaplatz, we were pushed into the wagons. We arrived in Majdanek. We were separated. My mother was pushed to one side. My sister was pushed to the children. My father took me with me, and said, I must say, that I'm 18 years old. I'm pretty tall. Although we were twins, she was shorter. So she was pushed toward the children. My sister must have spied my mother standing with the women. So I saw her running. We were both blonde. She had a long, beautiful gray. And she ran toward my mother, and she hugged her. And from that time on, I have not been able to remember what my sister looked like. And whenever I think of her, all I see is a golden ray. That's the only memory that I have of her physical. You know, somebody that was born together with me, I lived together for 7, 8 years before the war, very happily. And then in the Warsaw Ghetto, in a small room, four of us, my sister, my father, my mother, and I. And then I lost. I remember everything. I have a fantastic visual memory. I remember every person in my family, many more people, friends and others, people that I knew all over. But I can't remember my sister. Erev Pesach fell out on the 19th of April, which was the day of the beginning of the uprising in the Warsaw Ghetto, 1943. We went down to the bunker. And you won't believe it, but we had a seder that night in the bunker. My father was a winemaker, he made wine for the evening, and somebody made matzah, made in a bacon. Cried for salvation, but he also celebrated. I don't think anybody that was in the Warsaw Ghetto would not admit that despite breaking us physically, they never broke us spiritually. The spirit of the people living in the Warsaw Ghetto, half a million of us, was always there. So, on that 20 years ago, I went to sleep. I woke up an hour later, and a melody and words springing out of my brain. And I sang this thing in Yiddish to myself. I have a nephew who is a composer, musician. So afterwards, I sang the song to him, and I translated it into English. So I would like to, in honor of Joe, Joe heard me sing this song in my dialect when both my parents and my sister were murdered. And as I would like to honor Joe by singing this song to you.
Dort nicht schweigt, dort wie der Umschlag platzt, dort steigt, dort die Mensch stützt sich in der Brunnen, in die Waggonen. Dort wie ein Kind schreit zu der Mama, oi Mama, lass mich nicht allein, ich will gehen mit dir zusammen. Schweigt, Kinderlein, schweigt, Herzen, lass um mit euch. Als du bist da, weil Brüder, Schwester, Tate, Mama, fuhren alle zusammen, fuhren alle zu versammeln. Schweig, Kinder, schweig, Herzen, und such mit euch. Als du bist da, die Polizei, sie hat geheißen, schnell rein. Wir werden nicht wissen, finden kann neu. Backungen, 3 Kilo Bräu. Und mit dem Bräu hat man sein geschickt zum Teu. Er werden mehr nicht zurückgehen. Schweig, Kinder, Mama loves me, not alone. If you